anxious to receive your letter, but I can't tell you how thrilled I am you're doing better. I know that the weather is ever changing, but remember that no dark day will last forever unless you let it. Based on your words, it seems like you get it. I'm sorry that your sickness had such a strong hold on you. It will always be there, trying to take its toll on you. But you've paid enough, I have as well. You've paid with your health, and I've paid in hell. When it got bad, it was like being in jail. You even hid your ring, one less thing you could steal. Times I said I was scared for your life, that fear was real. I had to bail cause I couldn't deal with the evil. Especially for trying to make things right. I wish you much success in your next steps. All the best.